I'm a huge fan of grown-ish, so my last question is, if you had to give an emoji to describe like what this new season is going to be like, which one would it be?
Difficult question. Okay. There's so many emojis. I think it would just be like the lady like this, the shrug. Because I think sophomore year Zoe, one, has it a little bit more together.
Gotcha.
And it's just kind of like, we'll see what happens.